Trenzalore is where you're going.
Oh, never say nothing. Anyway, good to know my future is in safe hands.
Keep a tight hold on it, Clara.
On it.
Trenzalore.
We need a new destination, because I don't want to go.
He always says that.
Need a moment alone with your painting?
How did you know?
Those big, sad eyes. I always know. Oh, by the way, there was an old man looking for you. I think it was the curator.
I could be a curator. I'd be great at curating. I'd be the great curator. I could retire and do that. I could retire and be the curator of this place.
You know, I really think you might.
I never forget a face.
I know you don't. And in years to come, you might find yourself revisiting a few, but just the old favorites, eh?
You were curious about this painting, I think. I acquired it in remarkable circumstances. What do you make of the title?
Well, which title this too? No More. Or Gallifrey Falls.
Oh, you see, that's where everybody's wrong.
It's all one title. Gallifrey Falls No More. Now, what would you think that means?
The Gallifrey didn't fall. It worked. It's still out there.
I'm only a humble curator. I'm sure I wouldn't know.
Then where is it?
Where is it indeed?
Yes.
Lost.
Shh. Perhaps things do get lost, you know. Now you must excuse me. Oh, you have a lot to do.
Do I?
Mm.
Is that what I'm supposed to do now? Go looking for Gallifrey?
Well, it's entirely up to you. Your choice. I can only tell you what I would do. If I were you... Oh, if I were you... Oh, perhaps I was you, of course. Oh, perhaps you are me. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Or perhaps it doesn't matter either way. Who knows? Who knows?